Daddy's car isn't Italian. It hasn't got turbos. It's not got a supercharger. It hasn't got anything. It hasn't got a V12. And it hasn't got enough brake horsepower to pull the skin off a rice pudding. But I've got to tell you, they drive absolutely fantastically. And this is a lesson on how even a modest brake horsepower, when it's in the right car, can make it feel like absolute gold. Right, now, first impressions. Well, for me, I feel like 17 again, cruising around South London in my little Escort Mk. What a fantastic little car, and they drive so well. I'll tell you what, Ben and his dad have done a great job because the engine is really strong in this motor. It pulls in all the right places, and it's making all the right noises. And the handling of this car, the steering sharp and dynamic, and the suspension, oh, is just wonderful. It's to die for. It's so much fun. But the negatives on this car have to be the brakes, because the braking system comes from a different era. It's got drum brakes all the way round. And with a car that's light and fast like this, when you put your foot down on the anchors, it doesn't inspire any confidence. Now, the major problem with this car is basically everything you look at, down to the horrible seats that I'm sitting in, the rubbish dashboard. Mechanically, I know the car's fine, and they're really rare. And being in three-door trim, it really is a car worth buying. The problem is, I think Ben just wants too much money for it. He's asking over £5,000. The real price for this car is really about £4,000. So I'm gonna go back and hopefully get him somewhere in between those two figures. And if it comes off, I'll be happy with that.